Introduce you to this week's Ben's Bellee.
Meet Ellie Abraham, Managing Director of Corona Cares, which is a voluntary run neighborhood alliance program working in partnership with the Pima Council on Aging. They provide direct support to the elderly in the community of Corona de Tucson. Ellie was nominated by Gregg Barnes, a volunteer and Corona Cares Board President. Gregg says that Ellie is highly respected and is a compassionate leader, opening her home to support Corona Cares.
You can read more about this Ben's Bells recipient in Tuesday's Arizona Daily Star.
Everyone, thanks so much for watching. You guys have a great weekend.